And you soon it won't be long.
Keep on, keep running.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. And today, guys, we are gonna take a look at the new pets. And you wonder why I have a Santa bunny. We'll come back to that later on. Actually, I just got it from somebody in the server. That's kind of my friend in here. Shout out to Mewtwo Han 12 for giving me this Santa bunny. It has no value, but it's rare. You can tell it's rare because nobody has it, basically. So yeah, this is the reason why I have Santa bunny. But enough of that. Let's just equip it. So basically, I almost hatched 200,000 of the fancy egg. Still in luck getting the rainbow griffin, which sucks. But you know. Game is rigged sometimes, so you can't like catch a secret pet back right away. Like some people have the luck, some people don't. So yeah, it's like 100% to like 0%, and it's like 1 to 6 million to hatch it. In a ways, if you don't have the lucky game pass, if you have the lucky game pass, you have basically the half of that. So it's around 3 million, like 1 in 3 million to hatch it. So I basically hatched almost 200k of it, which is pretty close to think of it. So yeah, I am basically just gonna do a chest collection. Literally only gonna collect every single chest in this area. Okay, so we get 1.17 billion, which is nice. Also, I have already made 5 of the fancy winged hydras shiny, which is awesome. And we of course like got the rainbow overlord, and the rest is 2 normal patriotic marshmallows and 1 shiny one, which is the level 17 enchanted. And basically the stats of them is pretty decent, you could say. It's like almost 9k the shiny patriotic marshmallow. Rest of these is like 3,500, like this is 4, and these two is 5, and the patriotic penguin is almost 6, and the rainbow overlord is 5,500 in multiply. So pretty good stats. It's not the best team you could have. You could probably, like, I've seen people with like all shiny penguins, like the patriotic penguins, which is crazy. So yeah, this is not the best team, but it's really good. So let's collect the blue chest. Let's see how much we get it for. We get almost 780 million out of that, which is really nice to be in the second best island of the rainbow land. So let's go to the Atlantis area. Let's see how much we can get of those chests. It's probably double of the amount what we get in the Rainbow Land, because my Atlantis pet is like double the stats, I guess. Wait, let me see, where is it? Atlantis, there it is. So basically, this is the team. I have a bunch of Platinum Overlords. I have 1 shiny Platinum Overlord, 1 shiny Summer Cerberus, and we have the Atlantis Overlord as well, and a shiny Summer Virus. So I can basically just take a look at the stats of the pets as it is. The shiny Platinum Overlord, really sick. Like, I use this pretty much on all my, like, I use it on this team, I use it on my bubble team, I use it on my gem team. And recently, guys, we finally got to hit 1 trillion gems in the game, which is crazy. Like, you don't even have to like pay attention to like, oh no, I'm gonna lose all my gems. Like, literally, you have nothing to think about that, because you can literally hatch eggs in the normal area for like a whole damn while. But let's go to the chest, guys. Let's see what this team can give out of the sandy chest. Comment down below, guys, how much you think I'm gonna get out of this chest. Like, comment back before you just look at it. Just don't cheat, guys. Don't you dare cheat. But yeah, guys, let's do it. Let's see how much we're gonna get. 2.16 billion. That's awesome. I'm just gonna collect this one. Just like some extra things, and let's go to the next island. So the second best island. Let's go. I'm gonna collect these red chests, giving 17 million. So let's see how much the Atlantis chest is gonna give. 917 million. I almost said like 100 million. But 917 million. That's good. That was like almost a billion out of the next, like the second last area, which is really OP. So let's get to the beach area. Let's equip the beach team, which I think is here. Here it is. So I recently just got, I actually traded for the Shiny Queen of Lord, and it looks pretty sick with my other Lucky Overlords with a Shiny Lucky Phoenix. Well, actually both. I have two Shiny Phoenixes actually. And we have three Shiny 300 million Elementals. Damn. So yeah, pretty good solid team here. Let's take a look at the stats we have on them. Let's go into the area. So, the Shiny Queen Overlord, almost 7,000 multiplier in the shells. This is 5,000, 3, almost 4,000. This is 3.7. This has 3.4, almost 3.5. This is 3.6. And the rest of these is gonna be the same. So 3.3 on the rest of the Lucky Overlords, and the trio is 5.3. So pretty solid team this as well. So let's go and take a look how much we're gonna get from these chests. And as well, I'm just gonna collect the blue ones. Let's go. Actually, I'm just gonna pick up this one as well. So let's see how much we're gonna get of the sea chest. We are gonna get 1.27 million. That's pretty solid. Let's go to the second best area. So let's see how much we're gonna get from the shell chest. 590 million. So it's like almost like it's a little bit over the half of a billion, which is yeah, you could say solid, but it's not bad. It's like decent to be in the second best area. So this is currently not the best team. You could like have more shiny of these, and like I haven't leveled them up as much. It's like most of them is like level 4, the shiny ones. But the Shiny Queen of Lord is maxed, but not the champ. So this is pretty much gonna wrap up the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, guys, subscribe if you're new around here. Make sure you smash that subscribe button, guys, and the notification bell so you don't miss out any videos I post on the channel. And as well, guys, like the video, and peace out, guys.